illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Snorunt is sent out. The battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A rigid shot. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Snorunt starts to attack. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Vespiquen restored its health. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Chinchou is sent out. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Thunder detonates with a boom. It couldn't take it. It's down. Is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but the battle has just begun. It hits. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit! The move fails! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Slam them! It couldn't take it! It's down! Staryu is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Thunder detonates with a boom! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The game is now over. It's a total victory for the blue corner.